Hello and welcome back to Repairman 101 channel. This plastic gear has some damaged teeth. And unfortunately, there is no replacement available anymore. So we will repair it and we avoid having to throw away this machine. Stay with me till the end of the video and see how it's done. We start by making a V-shaped groove, so that the filling material has more contact surface with the piece. Meanwhile, I would like to know where are you from. Please let me know in the comments down below. Thanks for your feedback. We cut a thin strip of plastic that we use for making a mold of our gear. We spray a little WD-40 so that later on, we can easily remove the mold. Now we carefully remove the mold, preventing it from deforming. Using a soldering iron, we insert this small piece of metal to create an anchor point for the filler material. We are using polyester resin to recreate the damaged teeth of our gear. After the resin is completely cured, we can remove the hot glue used to make the mold. We finish the job by filing and giving the teeth a final touch. This step is important so that the gear can fit perfectly with the rest of the gears in the mechanism. I hope you can use this plastic repair idea someday, and let me know the results. Looks perfect, our job is completed. We just need to install it on the machine and test it. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. Thanks for watching and see you next week.